We are back now with our Entertainment Express, and since it's Monday, that means it's time for a movie review. Joining us now is our film critic, Stephanie Cook, with a look at a very special film, and I gotta admit, I love documentaries.
I do too. I think in a previous life, maybe I was a documentary
You think?
Producer. Yeah.
You can still be one if you want.
Maybe I will be. See ya. I'm off to do documentaries.
At least you can do is review one for us.
Okay.
What you got?
So we are so lucky that the Tidewater Arts Outreach is bringing this documentary to the Narrow this Wednesday night for a special one night only showing. And I am lucky to have gotten to see it in advance so I could tell you about it. Alive Inside, The Story of Music and Memory is an award-winning documentary that literally feels like a medical magic show. As the film points out, 5 million Americans suffer from Alzheimer's disease and dementia. Many of them are alone in nursing homes. Over 3 years, filmmaker Michael Rossato-Bennett follows a social worker named Dan Cohen and captures on camera the magic that seems to happen when music from a patient's life is introduced to them via iPods and earphones. We watch as songs from a patient's past awaken memories and emotions that have been sleeping in the recesses of their minds for years, decades for some of them. Patients who are withdrawn, never speaking or even recognizing anyone from their life, suddenly with earphones and a song from their past, look up and have a completely lucid conversation relaying memories from their past and singing every word of the song. Rather than say anything else, I wanted to take this time in this review to show you the entire trailer for the film.
My heart belongs to music. I love it.
Have you ever had music just hit you in a place that immediately brought you to tears? Music has that power.
Music connects people with who they have been, who they are, and their lives. Because what happens when you get old is all the things you're familiar with and your identity are all just being peeled away.
Our healthcare system imagines the human to be a very complicated machine. We have medicines that can adjust the dials. Blood pressure, oh, turn that down. Blood sugar, oh, turn that down. We haven't done anything to touch the heart and soul of a patient.
One resident that barely opened her eyes, she didn't respond. Knew her for 2 years. Once we put the iPod on her, she started shaking her feet. She started moving her head. It was amazing.
Music has more ability to activate more parts of the brain than any other stimulus.
Who am I? Huh? Who am I? I'm your daughter.
By exciting or awakening those pathways, we have a gateway to stimulate and reach somebody who otherwise is unreachable.
It can't get away from me if I'm in this place.
It takes me back to my school days. Oh, God, that's beautiful.
Does it make you happy to sing for us?
Yeah. I'm crying.
Every human being needs stimulation from the outside, from little babies to old people.
American culture is wrong. There is actually life beyond adulthood. There's the opportunity to live and grow and become elders. The aging that we experience holds in it very important learnings and lessons.
There is no pill that does that.
Excuse me.
Oh, thank you so much.
Okay, so this is tears of joy.
Yeah.
I thought you were good.
It won the Audience Award at the Sundance Film Festival this year, and I can see why. It's heartbreaking and heartwarming all at once. It's a commentary on dementia and Alzheimer's and how we treat it. If this is something that's close to you, or even if it's not, please consider making time to see this remarkable film. It was really overwhelming to me to watch some of the scenes where people who were literally not recognizing their own children suddenly remembered so much from their life just by listening to a song. It was really amazing.
I think it happens to us on a daily basis. You hear a song and it brings back memories.
Yes, and to think about how much medication is put into people trying to do this when all it really takes is music. Alive Inside, The Story of Music and Memories, a special showing in partnership with the Tidewater Arts Outreach Wednesday night at 7:15 at the Narrow Cinema in Norfolk. For more information, TidewaterArtsOutreach.org. They'll have a special panel there of healthcare professionals that'll be talking about it in depth. And it's something that Hampton Roads really needs to pay attention to. Four out of five cookies for me.
Four out of five. Mm-hmm. That's great. That's strong stuff. Thank you so much, Stephanie.
Welcome.
Make sure to check out Stephanie Cook's movie review blog. You can find it at blogs.wavy.com and click on the THRS movie reviews link. Thank you, Stephanie.
Welcome.